tonight.
The worst moment in my life, they said that he has stage 4 high-risk neuroblastoma.
The experimental treatment that this El Paso boy was selected for.
The clinical trial was one thing that they encouraged us to sign up for.
He's the only one kid I know who had been selected for MIBZ therapy.
And how this procedure may help future cancer patients.
It may not end up helping Zai, but it will end up helping children in the future.
That's tonight on KFOX 14 News at 9.